shell shocked in Stockholm in my own crib. I've been stressed, smoking cigarettes. I can feel the tumor in my chest forming. Pretend to be oblivious to the facts. There's no telling when we collapsed. Overdosed on the beat. This house is like The Shining. Johnny punched a hole through all the doors. Scars on the wrist of all the tenants. Late on the rent, bouncing checks like I'm dribbling the rock. Falling down a hole, no telling how far it goes. All I know is I've been falling for a while and I still haven't found Alice. Kinda feel like the Mad Hatter writing rhymes. The white rabbits in my psychedelic trips. Staying up all night, drowning on the bullshit, dreading tomorrow, dreaming of a better life. Shocked and stockholmed in my own crib. Flipping the script, spitting toxins, melting your flesh, destroying any barriers that are blocking my path. Understand the reason why I'm breathing, cause lately it seems like there's no meaning to this life. And sometimes I wish I could rewind the memories, slowly fading, paint the pictures from my head, use my blood for the ink in this pen. My whole life I've been scared of this. This curse or a gift, depends on how you see it. I tried fucking leaving, but I couldn't. The shoulda, woulda, couldas didn't get me this far. Surviving the nightmare, it's only the beginning. This just in, my mama's got cancer. God damn it, I'll be damned if this motherfucker takes her. God. Shocked and stockholmed in my own crib. So many times it could have been it, but my homies wouldn't let it. I love you motherfuckers, don't you ever forget it. To the tomb, my brothers, one day we're gonna be rich, I promise you this. Had enough of this 9-to-5 shit. Sick of seeing mama scrounging up change just to get his dinner, worked her ass off her whole life. For what? Till she got sick. The government sends a check, $1,000 a month doesn't cover shit. After all the medical bills and pharmaceutical drugs, we ain't got a fucking pot to piss in. Donald Trump says he knows what it's like living rough. Oh, shut the fuck up, get your fucking hair cut, you racist. Just another greedy politician putting shackles on the working class and pissing off the terrorists.